Alright, now let's take the two chows to school now. Two chows are going to school. Yes, they are going to school. We're gonna go in here. I'm gonna take this one first. I'll take Andrea first. Alright, goes in here. This child is a very good dancer. Alright, spin dance. Yeah. Well, unfortunately, this child is a very good dancer. So, let me be right back, get another chowl. Okay, now I'm gonna take this chowl into the classroom. Okay, Phil and Andrea are both really good dancers. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna take another chowl to school. Okay, now let's try to take this one to the classroom. Yes. So Kathleen is not a good dancer. So that's why Kathleen's gonna take the dance class. Okay, now let's go back to Chow World to pick up one more Chow, but not Andrea or Phil. I'm gonna take Steven to the Chow School. So Steven and Kathleen will start learning to dance, because they don't know how to dance. So let's go ahead and leave them there. Yeah, spin dance. That's what it's called. Alright! Anyway, like, comment, subscribe, and we will see you tomorrow. Folks.